All right, Sam, show me what we've got.
Kadara's water is dense with sulfide minerals, the oxidation of which produces toxic streams and lakes.
Never liked swimming much anyways.
That is fortunate. Even the Nomad's shields cannot withstand the water's corrosive properties. The presence of monoliths suggests a vault that might reduce the acidity. However, outlaws, pirates, and other unsavory exiles inhabit Kadara's hills. The further you travel from the mountain, the more dangerous it will become.
Good to know. Let's get out there.
Wonder how many drunk idiots have fallen in there.
So, Vetra, legitimate business on Kadara.
That's right, Cop Eyes. What about it?
Check Nexus records when we got back. Not on the books. You didn't declare.
What you gonna do? It's healing.
Legitimate business, my arse.
Ooh, hurt me.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Thank you.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. This technology is unaffiliated with Kadara's faction's Pathfinder. Its owners are likely criminal class. There's an outlaw weapon cache here, Pathfinder. I recommend scanning.
It says here this weapon cache is headed for a specific camp. Sam?
With more information, I can determine the source of the transmissions.
How many other ships like the Tempest are stashed away somewhere?
Not a lot. A few toys for rainy days.
How much rainier can it get?
Keep that thought. A wind farm. Smart.
Must be how they power Kadara Port. Heads up. Those exiles won't be on our side.
Datapad detected in this area.
Looks like the Collective tried to get a ransom out of the outcasts. Wonder if it worked.
The attached nav point has been removed, Pathfinder. I can't determine the exchange location.
Judging them too?
Look, I get it. The Initiative sold us some golden worlds. But kids, even if everything was perfect, it's 600 years and no going back. A child doesn't understand that.
I get you too, Costa. Everyone knows how to parent other people's kids. Get back to me when you're looking out for something other than yourself.
Friendly.
Then come prove it, slowly.
Activating automated forward station deployment.
Look out, our connections won't do us any favors in a camp like that.
Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder.
I think we're done.
Pathfinder, I detect a data pad in the area.
Didn't we just read another data pad like this, but the other way around? This time, the outcasts are blackmailing the Collective.
The nav point has also been removed from this data pad.
What is going on? How toxic can it be?
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Should we start digging?
This area could be viable for an initiative outpost, Pathfinder. However, for any long-term success, you'll need to find a solution to Kadara's water toxicity problems.
Exiles are also a problem. Sloan will shoot down our shuttles before we can start building.
What about the Charlatan? The Collective's gaining power.
We do not know the Charlatan's identity. Sloan may be our only option. The Dahl could offer insight.
Shit! Okay, don't touch that. Ah, shit! Okay, don't touch that.
Turan claimed he buried the Ket transponder near this location.
Found it.
Looks pretty junked.
The transponder's power source is drained.
So let's juice it up. Turn it on, then Gil can work his magic.
Once complete, this should provide us with the Archon's location, and in turn, Meridian's.
See? We're halfway there already.
Oh yeah, hard part's totally behind us.
Now that that's done, perhaps you could speak to Reyes about the murders in Kadara Port.